Thank you very much. When I say PAOK first, I think about European competitions. So this is the most important for me. Yes, it's a team with big ambitions, with a very good project, and a team with a very good coach, and in my opinion, the team with the best supporters in Greece. Yes, okay, in some situations it's more easy to speak in Romanian, but all the players I know that they speak English, so me also, so this is not a problem. Well, the type of player who give everything for his team, for this family. Before coming here, of course, I asked for some information, and I know PAOK is a big club, one of the biggest in Greece. About supporters, I told you, in my opinion, they are the best in Greece. And I saw some games. PAOK has very good players, very good coach, and if you think about future, I think PAOK will be the best. Well, I didn't speak so much with him because he was before game with Benfica and he was concentrated. I just wish him good luck and I told him that maybe I come here. Today I will speak with him.